Some of my favorite celebrities are really killing it for Halloween of 2017, and Draya Michelle is easily one of the most attractive women on the planet. She's one of my favorites. She's one of the hottest red bones on earth, and that says a lot. So, for Draya to dress up as Diamond from the Players Club for Halloween, I mean, I'm having a happy Halloween right now. And she posted some videos on Instagram where she's dancing in a pink dress, and she said, "One time for my culture, Diamond, hashtag happy Halloween." And I thought she was talking about like black folks or something like that, or mixed folks, because she is mixed, she has that mixed girl magic. But when she's talking about the culture, I had a realization. Diamond was a stripper and Draya was a stripper. Now, I never really think about the fact that Draya was a stripper because, she's such a high class lady that it never really crosses my mind that Draya used to be a stripper. And then when I, it's like I'm remembering as I'm seeing her dressed as one for Halloween, like, oh shit, Draya used to be a stripper. I never think about that. But anyways, she posted a side by side picture of her and Diamond, or Lisa Ray, as Diamond in the Players Club. She said, "Miss Lisa Ray, you are legendary in every way," looking eyes emojis. "In this case, diamonds are a man's best friend. Hashtag they waiting on a sequel." First of all, Draya, if there ever is a sequel, you need to play Diamond. Or better yet, play Diamond's daughter. Ruby, Emerald, Sapphire, I don't care, but we need a Players Club. Was there ever a part two? Anyway, we need, I guess not. We need a Players Club 2 with Draya as Diamond's daughter. It's just my idea. Maybe my idea is ridiculous. Maybe that should never happen. I don't know, but it's just my idea. What do you guys think? Do you think it would work? Do you think that Draya would be a good person to play that part if there ever was a Players Club single? And what do you guys think about how freaking sexy Draya looks in her pink dress? And Lord, I'm glad that I was never at the strip club when Draya was out there performing, because she would have got all my money. I would have came in there trying to ball and show off with a big old knot, and I would have left with a big old nothing. Shit, all my money would have been gone, my Lord. Y'all know I don't know how to act when there's a red bone in the room. Anyway, shout out to my father, my fine ass red bone, Draya Michelle, and let me know what y'all think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine, Meat Magazine 7 on Google Plus, Meat Magazine blog and Instagram. Be sure to hit that notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. Looks like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts and you'll be notified when the videos get posted.